million guitar players out there, you know, who can afford a million guitars, but... So what, you have a solution for that, right?
Yeah, so we've developed a modular system for the electric guitar.
Okay.
And it's designed for the younger generation, like you said, that can't afford to buy five or six guitars.
Not just the younger generation, so the older guys can't afford it either.
So the way our system works is we have something called a faceplate, where all the hardware, the input jack, the pickups, they all live on the faceplate.
Okay.
And when you want a different sound or a different tone or maybe even just a different color, you take one faceplate off of your guitar and you swap it for another.
That's very cool.
And the great thing about our system is that you can do the change without taking the strings off.
Yeah.
All you do is you loosen your strings enough to unhook your bridge, and that gets your strings out of the way. You can take one bass off, swap it for another. It takes about 3 to 5 minutes.
Wow.
And you have basically a brand new guitar.
You know, you should do a competition here at NAMM. Have a bunch of guys and have them all try to see who's the fastest one to change the guitar, man.
Yeah. And you know, we've been doing it for a long time, so it goes really quick for us. You know?
Yeah.
You could even change plates in between sets of a show if you needed to do that.
Very cool.
And that's part of the way our system is designed. If you look at some of the faceplates that we have, these are faceplates for our sponsored band members. And they ask us to do really crazy custom stuff. So we build them these custom plates, and they can switch them out whenever they need to for a different show, crazy different setting.
Very cool. That's a question. So, a standard guitar without a faceplate,
a standard guitar with a faceplate, the whole thing ready to go, retails for
$790.
An extra bass retails for $390.
So $790 for one, and then as many as I want, $390. Unless I want to get really cool, and then I go $50, right?
Right. And then the other great thing is that you can call us and customize anything you want about your baseplate.
Yeah.
Different pickups, different sound holes, different colors. We can laser engrave artwork on there for you, different hardware.
Very cool.
So it's really an open-ended system that pushes customization at a super affordable cost.
Well, this whole show is about innovation. You definitely got some innovation here.
Thank you very much.
All right. I'm Jeff Stansfield from Atlanta. Can you send us, do you guys have a website we can go to?
Yes.
TheEvolutionGuitar.com. Go to TheEvolutionGuitar.com and check these guitars out and say hello.